This is the new Firgelli Utility Actuator. We call it utility because it's actually very utilitarian. It can be used in many different applications. Great for home automation, automotive automation, and things like that. Very rugged plastic, solid plastic, very thick case, and actually matches the same design as our control box. They come in standard as 12 volts, a 110 pound force, and 330 pound force. You choose which you want. Strokes are standard off the shelf, are 2-inch to 12-inch in 2-inch increments. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12-inch strokes. Standard, you can order custom any size you want. 12 volts or 24 volts. Clevises on each end and built-in limit switches, both ends, retracted and extended. And built-in hall sensor if you want the feedback. If you don't want to use the feedback, don't care about it, just ignore those four wires at the end of the harness. Does come with a longer harness than this. I'm just showing you this for demonstration purposes. And best thing about these is that they're super quiet, as I shall now demonstrate. I've already just plugged one in and calibrated it on the new Firgelli touchscreen controller, which is shown in a different video. What this can do has many different features. Adjust the speed, limit switches, timer control, interval control, etc. And if I run this, you'll see or hear or barely hear how quiet this thing is. That's pretty quiet. And for 330 pound force, that's quite a lot of force in such a small, compact design like this. So yeah, if you want to know more information, go to our website, FIRGELLIauto.com, and get yours today.